It is something that has taken us quite some time to build. It took us 600 days, another 120 days to install this ride. It has 421 tons of steel, and that's how we achieved the world record.
It's interesting. You see the whole city, so it's really freshy, and it's really a lot of fun. I really recommend this.